I would say what all marketers need to know about growth is the importance of clear strategy. I still believe that in the days of like the 3.57 world, it's still very important to be clear about where the company is positioned, make sure this is inspiring and relevant, and then in addition to that, make sure that the strategy of the company in terms of where to play and how to win is clear. And then obviously, I still think that the bulk of the revenue growth comes from equity, product innovation, things that marketers and the marketing teams normally bring to the company. And those, in a way, are everlasting. The tools with which we grow the business might be different, but this mindset of staying focused on the consumer, having the right strategies, building the equity of the brand, having innovation that is really relevant, that's, I believe, is what bold marketing leadership will be also going forward. To me, bold marketing leadership is something that is truly inspiring, and yet at the same time, as it is drawing on your emotion and giving you a kick, and giving you that sort of feeling, at the same time, is strategic. And I keep going, when people ask me this question, I keep going to the early days of Apple with the 1984 commercial, because I find that there was real substance behind it, there was real substance behind the proposition, beyond the company, and the way they were able to integrate all that in a simple communication that is, even now we can look at it, it was very inspiring and transformational. So I still think that these things, maybe today what's also important is be so aware about digital tools and what they do, not just in terms of communication to consumers and customers, but changing the core of the product itself. So I would say that this is something that is important, bold marketers need to know, but pretty much about inspiration and relevant strategy.